I'm gonna show you why using a tennis ball is the best place for any hockey player to start their stick handling at home. So what I like about this and why I'm a big fan of using a tennis ball is because number one, it's gonna help develop soft hands. But when we're using this, we wanna make sure that our stick is not hitting the ground and we're topping the ball. So it's nice and soft, very silent. We're rolling our wrist over this ball, trying to keep the ball close to our heel, and you can get faster. But the whole point is to top this ball and have almost a silent dribble, not nice and silent, nice soft touch. Any hockey player that's serious and starting to work on their hands at home, make this tennis ball your best friend.